Actress and better half of filmmaker Anurag Kashyap, Kalki Koechlin, says even at the age of 65, she would happily work in any film of Anurag. Kalki made her debut in the industry with Devdi, which was directed by Anurag. Later, she also worked in That Girl in Yellow Boots with him.
Me and Anurag, we will work together at some point, I'm sure. We have no plans right now. We don't have a script that we're thinking of together. But, you know, we have our whole lives ahead. So, you know, even if he casts me when I'm 65, I'm happy.
Meanwhile, Kalki's next Ekthitan, which is a supernatural thriller, is releasing this Friday. Kalki says she makes a good audience for a horror film.
मैं बिल्कुल डरपोक हूँ मतलब I am a sucker for horror films मैं जब भी horror film देखती हूँ तो मैं सो नहीं सकती हूँ एक हफ्ते के लिए and I'm like you know screaming in the theaters and stuff so I'm very good audience for a horror film.
Kalki will also be seen in Ayan Mukherjee's Ye Jawani Hai Diwani releasing next month. Vidisha Kemkar, IANS.